Now, on BBC One, more candidates and more firings. It's the brand new series of The Apprentice.